An Inglewood microbrewery with a bring your own dog policy is no longer allowing pets at the bar. The brewery was given a pass since it doesn't prepare food on site, but Alberta Health Services has now clamped down on the pet policy. Ina Sadu is live at Cold Garden tonight, and Ina, owners say this is a rough call.
Tara, when the owners were building the brewery, their own dogs were here with them the whole time, keeping them company. So when they opened 3 months ago, their pet-friendly policy was extended to customers, but not anymore.
Cold Garden is giving a cold shoulder to some of its former patrons. What was a pet-friendly hangout isn't allowing furry guests.
It just doesn't make sense in our mind to have to like lock your dog up outside.
Since it opened in the winter, people and pets were welcome since no food is prepared on site. Then it started allowing customers to bring in food from outside restaurants. But Alberta Health Services says the brewery's permit doesn't allow that.
While we work together on getting that exception, that waiver, in the meantime, we just can't have dogs. They're not going to allow us to continue to operate while we get into compliance. It's just because it's not a guarantee.
AHS says it's working with them on a new application because the scope of its operations have changed from what was originally approved by AHS and the city. It is now considered an operation requiring a food permit, and therefore the allowance for any live animal must be approved by AHS.
It's just sort of like the mentality in Alberta. It's not as progressive as we would always like it to be. Somebody always has to push the boundary and then get their wrist slapped before any change happens. And so that part is a bit frustrating.
Others are also catering towards pet lovers. The Regal Cat Cafe, set to open in Kensington, says food will be prepared in a separate area from the kitties. And Vinroom is combining puppies and Prosecco. It started welcoming dogs on its patios this month. The restaurant was given permission and has to make sure, among other rules, food isn't given to dogs.
On our patios, we are dog friendly Sunday to Wednesday, so it's not during your extremely busy weekend period, so we can actually ensure there's a good time for both the owners and the four-legged friends.
She says it's about creating a dog culture in Calgary, and customers at Cold Garden agree.
It totally changed the environment. It was just so welcoming, and it brought in so many customers that were just out to enjoy Inglewood, just taking their dogs for a walk.
Owners expect to submit a new permit proposal next week. Ina Sadu, CTV News, Calgary.